Everybody know that, man. I ain't got a fetish, man. I appreciate a good foot, though. You know. You know, soft, sleek, not too crusty on the heels. But sometimes I'll be on Instagram, man. If a girl is barefoot, I'll zoom in and see how it's looking down there. Yeah, she pretty. That pinky toe ain't shit, though. Damn, what a nail at. Oh, she got a boop. Y'all know what a boop is? That's when the pinky toenail is so tiny, instead of stroking it with the polish, she just goes boop. It's like dropping a cherry with some Cool Whip, man. I don't mess with man feet though, man. I got a man foot phobia. Like if one of my homies accidentally touched me with a bare foot, that's one of this homie I got. Got an Indian buddy, man. He had a gathering at his apartment one night, man. I was sitting on the floor. He was sitting on the couch behind me. I felt somebody tap my arm to get my attention, man. You know, I figured it was a hand. Turned to my right, saw a hairy brown foot dangling next to me. I ain't spoke to an Indian since. It was Rishi. I just brought him back to host the show.